The boy accused of raping an elderly man who was out jogging will be tried as an adult. 17-year-old Deontae Smartt is charged in the attack. It allegedly happened on the North Shore in late September. Smartt underwent a mental health evaluation but was not committed. Now he'll be allowed to return to Red Bank High School but with a GPS monitoring device. His case should be presented to a grand jury in the next 2 months. He could face 15 to 60 years in prison.